so you've made it to the end of the video. So now I want to talk about what it took to make this. So when I first decided that I wanted to do this, I tried to sketch it. And I thought that that would be a decently easy process. But when I got to this little network of knots, my brain could not compute. I tried like 15 times in a row and I just was like, what is it? I didn't understand how you could draw this with like perfect symmetry. It was rough. Like, I thought I was going to have a brain aneurysm. So I looked up a couple different ways. I actually just Googled like YouTube videos on how to draw a Celtic knot, and it had like this grid pattern thing. So I sort of cheated and did that, and it helped a lot. I didn't do the exact thing. They like wanted you to make little dots and do like a graph or a grid and do it that way. So what I did instead was you can see in the video, I took that thing called a protractor that makes the circle, or a compass. I think it's called a compass. I don't know. So I did that, and then I kind of made like a triangle to show the placement of everything. Is that like a better view? It's weird when it hits the light a certain way. So after I did that, I was able to understand what this thing was supposed to look like, and I was able to do it after that. But until that time, I struggled hardcore, and up here also with all these guys. So then my next problem that I ran into, you might have seen me messing with some chalk and doing that. So I learned that from a chick I started watching on YouTube, and thank God I found her when I did, and it was just by chance. I was planning to like just freehand it, draw it again on the slate, and I knew it wouldn't be right and there'd be eraser marks, and I was like, I don't really know any other way. But she took chalk and put it all over the backside of a paper that had the drawing on it, and then drew over top of the item, and then the chalk like transferred to the thing, and then I just took pencil and drew over that. So thank God it was so much easier doing it that way. So it turned out okay, and everything was lined up well. It wasn't like when you're trying to like write on a poster and you make your letters too big and you run out of space at the end. Like, I was real worried about stuff like that. So it worked out really, really well, and I'm super thankful for that. It saved me so much time and anxiety and anger and struggle and all that. So then my next issue was that when I started, if you can tell when you look at it certain ways, that you almost can't see the picture, or at least I can't. I don't know. I guess it doesn't look that bad on here. But like, some ways that you hold it. Okay, I look like a liar now because it's not, like, maybe there. So I was like, I don't know if I just used this. I really wanted it to all be dark green and maybe black, but it was really hard to see then. So then I made the choice to add all this light colored stuff, and especially there at the top. Oh my gosh, I'm horrible at this. So, you know, I don't know. I think it worked out really well. It was really hard to see before I added all the highlights in here, which wasn't the plan. But I just like tried it and I liked it, and so I went with it. So the reason I even made this is a friend of mine actually had all these slates and offered them to me for art and just said, you know, my contribution or whatever to your art stuff, all I ask is for you to make me something. So this person is like super crazy about being Irish and goes to the Irish festivals and named all their kids like Irish stuff and their dog Irish stuff, and everything's Irish. So I started looking up knots, and there were some crazy intricate ones, and I love them, but I'm like, I don't know if I can handle that. Like, I wanted to get out of here alive. So I landed on that, and it's also, that's called the Tree of Life in the Celtic thing, whatever I found, which he's a Christian also, he's a pastor. So I was like, Celtic Tree of Life, that'll work. And it turned out really well. Actually, I had somebody else ask me if it was already claimed because they wanted it, and I'm like, you're not even Irish. And they're like, oh, is that an Irish thing? I just liked it. So apparently it's multicultural. I don't really know. Anyway, so that one's already taken. Sorry if you're watching this video hoping to have it. I would say that I could make you another one, but that was really hard. And maybe give me like a month and then ask me if you want one, because I don't think I can handle it right now.